Welcome back to our channel, Madman Reviews. We hope you're all doing great and looking forward to yet another installment about air guns. This time we'll be talking about which air gun pellets should be on top of your list, especially if you're a hunter. Before we get started on this, however, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon so that you don't miss out on our latest videos about air guns. If you'd like a more comprehensive perception, you can check out our videos about the best air guns and the top calibers you can choose from for hunting. Once you've picked your air gun and the right caliber, the next step is designing the correct pellet size for your air gun. The goal here for every hunter is to place the shot correctly at their chosen target with as much accuracy as possible. The rifle itself, the scope, and mounts also need consideration, as much as the pellet, and all these ingredients need to work in perfect harmony for the best results. The most important features to consider while choosing the pellet is its caliber, weight, and type. The pellet needs to be right for the rifle power, range, and speed. As a hunter, you need to find the pellet that delivers the greatest accuracy, a clean and effective shot to ethically put down the game. Nowadays, most pellets are known as Diablo pellets, which dictate that they have a wasp-like waist and a more hourglass-like figure, rather than the barrel-shaped ones used in older times. These are popular because they provide less resistance and greater efficiency due to the pellet grabbing the rifling and sealing the air in the barrel. The major difference in the pellets nowadays is in the head design, which alters their performance and use. Usually hunters are divided into two groups while choosing a pellet. While one group wants the pellet and rifle combination that is fastest, the other group prefers a pellet that can take down the game of their choice. Another thing that should be kept in account is the muzzle energy. It can be defined as the measure of the pellet's destructive energy, and having some grass over it is important for a more humane kill and to ensure adherence to the legal limit. Using a chronograph, you can calculate this and make sure you get the exact pellet suited for your need. And it may surprise you that for each air gun you own, you'd find yourself preferring a different pellet. This happens because all the barrels are built within tolerance, which means in a miniature fashion, they tend to have some differences. That's not all. Your choice will vary for the kind of game you shoot also. For certain animals, you will like one pellet, and for another animal, you might end up preferring a different one. So without further delay, let's get started on the detailed review of our top three picks of pellets from the lot. On number one, we have hollow point pellets. First things first, this pellet is available in a wide variety of calibers. Sculpted carefully for maximum impact when used in medium and high powered air guns, this style allows for expansion when hitting at a high velocity, therefore making it suitable for hunting and pest control. It's better to use them at a distance under 20 yards and in high powered guns. At the right distance, this pellet will pierce through your target, resulting in immediate kill. The distance limit is present because in order to gain the knockdown power the pellet needs to be propelled at a high speed for adequate expansion, one of the best sellers is the Crossman Premier Hollow Point 14.3 grain 500 CT pellet. At low power, this will merely hit like a wad cutter, but this isn't necessarily a drawback because the flatness of its impact surface promises a great penetration and force into the game. The drawback of hollow point pellets is their shorter range, which is a consequence of the hollow point nose, and they tend to grab the wind around them, which might deviate their course a little. This is why most hunters consider them the second favorable choice amongst pellets, and there's no need to stick to the brand that we recommend. You should, by all means, go for the one which functions best with your air gun. Domed pellets. The commonest pellet used in hunting is the domed one, and for good reason. A pro hunter always has one goal, that is the accuracy of his shot, and in that sense, it's better to have a gun pellet combo that places the shot exactly where you want at lower velocity, so that's instantaneously lethal, rather than a faster shot that may miss a target or cause insufficient penetration to put the game down. This is where the dome pellet comes in handy. These usually have limited expansion, but their penetration power has no match. Also, it's better to get the shot right with a smaller caliber than missing it with a larger one. So it's not only just about your equipment and ammunition, but also about your proficiency. A dome pellet has more solid matter as compared to the hollow point, and being heavier, it's a better one for hunting, as it tends to transmit more energy on impact. Depending on caliber, a dome pellet can be anywhere between 10 and 18 grains in weight. The increased weight helps the hunter in using the higher velocity guns, while maintaining speed under the threshold of inaccuracy. If shot from a high-powered 177 gun, the dome pellet will provide excellent velocity and make a supersonic sound that is close enough to a firearm. The key in using these dome pellets lies in choosing the appropriate muzzle energy and material. The lead-free variants are definitely more eco-friendly and accurate. The advanced aerodynamics of dome pellets make them ideal for all-around usage. They tend to buck the wind better and yield a higher ballistic coefficient. With their hard-hitting energy, potential, and ability to hit accuracy at large distances, it's safe to say, for a beginner, these pellets should be the first choice. The best ones available on the market, in our opinion, are the H&N Barracuda Green Pellets, 22 caliber and 12.35 grain. Now, the main issue with the alloy pellet is the chance of ending up a bit down the range. It, however, rarely has any effect on the accuracy. If a heavier pellet is shot using a high-powered but low-caliber gun, you'll notice that the domed kind provides greater precision, although it is at the cost of velocity. Experienced shooters will also tell you that shooting with a round-nosed and heavy pellet using a high-powered air gun will definitely result in greater accuracy and cleaner shot, irrespective of the caliber. Similarly, excellent results can be produced by lowering the velocity threshold a little and using a medium-weight pellet. Like the previous category, this one also has many brands producing the round-shaped pellets, so there's no pressure on your guys to go from this one we recommend. Just pick the producer whose product suits you best. Frangible and two-part pellets. The frangible is also called pointed pellets and is specifically designed to ensure the greatest penetration in low and medium-powered weapons. Their sharp head design is not well suited for high-powered guns. These pellets tend to group well, and we would recommend that if you're using the 25 caliber spring or gas ram kind of air gun, these are a must try. These are 100% hunting pellets and available worldwide by a wide range of manufacturers. Now, one type boasts a separate tip that will detach on hitting the target, and there's a good chance it will lodge into it. Two great examples are the Predator Poly Mags and H&N's Hornet. If you hit Google and search for the two-part pellet in the image section, you'll be able to understand why it's called the most lethal shot. The pointed head looks like it can pierce through layers of fat and still deliver a fatal blow. The second kind usually has a molded head pattern that will mushroom out or break apart in the target, rendering this a poignantly effective pellet. Both these pellets are designed to impart as much energy as possible, which will result in the maximum amount of damage in just one shot, making your kill ethical and effective. In our opinion, experienced and highly skilled shooters should go for these as the efficiency is just remarkable. Popular manufacturers of these pellets include RWS, Beeman, H&N, and JSB. You can buy these from the stores or order them online from a vendor of your choice. The only thing you need to do is ensure that you're buying superior quality pellets, as they will go a long way. These were our top picks from the sea of abundantly available pellets. However, we'd like to give an honorary mention to the wad cutters. With their small flat head, they're designed to make clean, rounded holes on the target. They're very useful when competing and for target shooters. Wad cutters should be your number one choice when shooting at close ranges, anywhere between 10 to 20 yards. Their full force impact paired with the limited penetration is good for hunting and pest control situations. One feature we like to emphasize upon our pellets is the quality, as the ammunition is probably the most critical piece of the hunting puzzle. Shooting poor quality pellets will no doubt produce poor quality results. Falling for low quality pellets is a rookie mistake and you'll need to avoid. The better quality pellets won't only make the kill better, but will also improve your skill as a shooter. And if the pellet is good enough, it will perform despite being propelled from a mediocre quality gun. Of course, it's tempting to go for better bargains promising more in quantity, but you should always be aware that unbelievably high quantity is the first red flag towards a poor quality. Don't forget, each air gun is pellet sensitive, and using bad pellets for shooting with your expensive and high quality gun is a bargain we would not recommend. So summarizing it for you, there really is no single best pellet, like there's no single best caliber or gun. Satisfaction is mostly use and preference orientated. Before making a decision, always be mindful of your target, the type of gun, and the amount of penetration you'd like. Since each air gun is unique, you just might need to test a few different kinds of pellets before you settle for one. After all, there's no better way to choose than by experience. But you need to remember, as a hunter, your moral code requires you to pick a combination that will make your game suffer the least. That's all about choosing the correct pellet for your air gun. We hope you enjoyed this review and learned all you needed to make your decision as a hunter easier. Tell us in the comments which type of pellet are you planning to buy, and in case we missed a banging one, make sure to mention it so we can check it out for you guys. If you love this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on any of our videos. We will be back soon with another exceptional review for you guys. Until then, take care and keep loving our channel. Goodbye.